Lexi Kalin of Team USA, congratulations on finishing 12th in the tournament. What expectations did you have ahead of the tournament?
Thank you. Because we came last time, we really didn't have any much expectations, just to go in, give it all of us, like do everything we could on court and for each other. And I think it paid off.
How was the game today? You looked to be short on people.
Yeah, we had a few injuries and a few people had to go home early, but the game today was tough. The NFFR put up a really good game, but I think our energy and our spirit was with us the whole game.
And what did you learn from the tournament?
We just learned to be more of a team together overall. Like, we had such a good energy and spirit, as I said, so that's what we're taking with us back home.
Thank you very much. Maria of Team NFFR, first of all, congratulations on a good tournament and a good game. Can you tell us about today's game?
Во-первых, хотим поздравить вас с хорошей игрой. Что ты можешь сказать об этой игре?
Ну, игра хорошая. Все моменты, которые были, мы использовали, в отличие от вчерашней игры. Вот.
The game was good and all moments we were realized.
You scored 6 goals today. What can you say about your own game?
Ты забила 6 голов. Расскажи о своей личной игре.
Хорошие передачи, хорошее завершение.
Good passes and good goals.
And how would you summarize the tournament for your team?
Подведи итоги выступления нашей команды.
Ну, в целом выступили неплохо, могли, конечно, лучше. Есть над чем работать, будем двигаться дальше.
All our games was good, were good, and we will be better in the next game.
Thank you very much.